the three things you would take and why. If you're going to live in a colony in Mars for 1 year, three things you would carry with you and why.
Fine, if I get an opportunity to stay in Mars, and if I get an opportunity to carry three things, first thing would be what I've learned today is a pen and a paper. I love taking paper. I like to try to write down the short instances or short learnings which I've done. Second thing, what I would love to take along with me is a bunch of Rajnikant movies. If I feel bored, I can always try to see it on my iPod. And third, and the foremost thing is, if I would love to carry something, I would like to carry a friend who can, I can do a lot of time pass, or we can have a good discussion on a lot of topics.